In time, one of NASCAR's true pioneers, Hall of Fame promoter and track owner Bruton Smith, has passed away at the age of 95. Smith was the owner and CEO of Speedway Motorsports. He built Charlotte Motor Speedway, and his company owns 8 NASCAR tracks and hosts 12 NASCAR Sprint Cup events. Smith helped spearhead the famed Battle at Bristol football game that pitted the Hokies against Tennessee. He's also an inductee into the International Motorsports Hall of Fame.